Good evening. The subject name is Power Plant Engineering and subject code is ME8792. I am Dr. Elilan, Professor, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Rohini College of Engineering and Technology. Today we are going to discuss about Condu reactor. The expansion of Condu reactor, Canada deuterium uranium reactor. Here the important components, the heat exchanger and steam collector and pressurized fuel tubes, circulating pump, turbine, generator, and condenser. Working of Condu power reactor. Here the coolant. The coolant is heavy water is used, is passed through the pressurized fuel tubes and heated up by the nuclear fission. Here, the nuclear fission is done. This hot coolant is passed through the heat exchanger where the heat is transferred to their feed water and steam is produced. By varying the moderator level, the reactor can be easily controlled and hence control rods are not necessary. Only the moderator is control the reactor. In this reactor, steam is generated at a temperature of about 265 degrees Celsius. Advantage of the Condu reactor, there is no need of enclosed fuel. Cost of the reactor is less for the construction of lighter reactor vessels to withstand low pressure. There are no control rods required. Construction period of this plant is shorter. Heavy water is used as a moderator, which increases the effectiveness and provides low fuel consumption. Gas-cooled fast breeder reactor. Here the important components, moderator. Moderator is acting as a control rod. Then control rods, shielding reactor, heater, then steam generator, circulating pump, steam turbine, generator, condenser. These all are the important components. Working of gas-cooled reactor. In this reactor, carbon dioxide gas is used to carry away the heat produced due to nuclear fission in the reactor. Helium-cooled graphite moderator system. Gas enters the reactor at the bottom. This gas is heated, released due to the fission of fuel and leaves the reactor at the top and flows to the heat exchanger. The steam passes through the turbine and they expand to get mechanical work. The exhaust steam from the turbine is condensed with the help of the condenser. Advantage of the reactor. Fuel processing is simpler than any other reactors. no corrosion problems. It gives better neuron economic due to low practice absorption. Graphic remains stable under irritations at high temperature. There is no possibility of explosion in reactor since the use of carbon dioxide as coolant completely eliminates this problem. Sodium cold phosphorator reactor. The components are same for the previous one. Extra, we have to added the steam generator. Working of sodium cold phosphorator reactor. Small capacity lead coolant fast reactors be cooled by natural convections while larger designs such as easily use forced circulation in normal power operation but with natural circulations emergency cooling. The reactor outlet coolant temperature is typically in the range of 500 degrees Celsius to 600 degrees Celsius, possibly ranging over 800 degrees Celsius with advanced materials for later designs. Temperature higher than 800 degrees Celsius are high enough to support thermochemical production of hydrogen through the sulfur iodine cycle. The concept is generally very similar to sodium cold fast reactor, and most liquid metal reactors have used sodium instead of lead. Few lead cooled reactors have been constructed. The lead cooled reactor design has been proposed as a generation fourth reactor. Plans for future implementation of this type of reactor include modular arrangements rated to at 300 degree milli and large monolithic plant rated at 1200. Optimum include a range of plant rating including number of 50 to 150 megawatts electric units, furthering long life. Pre-manufacture course. The lead-cooled fast reactor battery is a small, trunky type power plant using gas-acetyl cores running on a closed fuel cycle with 50 to 20 years refilling interval, or entirely replaceable reactor modules. It is redesigned for generation of electricity on small grids and other sources including hydrogen and potable water. Advantages: instead of refilling, the whole core can be replaced after many years of operation. Such a reactor is suitable for countries that do not plan to build their own nuclear infrastructure. Lead's nuclear properties allow it to prevent a positive void coefficient, which is difficult to prevent in large sodium fast reactor cores. The operating pressure is very low and lead has an extremely high boiling point of 1750 degrees Celsius, which is over 1100 degrees Celsius higher than the peak coolant operating temperature. Thank you.